it'll connect to your remote control by hitting the remote, putting in the batteries, and turn on your joystick. Set it to the lowest speed. Turn on your joystick, remote control, and press and hold the deceleration button. Press the horn button, and press the deceleration button down here, or the downfall button, till the joystick turns off. And you open it back up.